very cool.
Here. Shall we do now?
We are here. We are going here. We're gonna go through all this.
Yeah.
Try to find our way here.
Okay. I think I'm on. Need to take off my jacket soon. Cause it's so warm. Visby.
What?
No. So we're in just a market, buying some booze for a week. So we just finished lunch. And we're going around.
Right? Going into church.
We're going to that. Circa. Oh my god. Nothing.
So we go to Almedalen.
Huh?
Almedalen.
What are you doing?
Curious.
What's that?
Water pump.
Wasting water.
Yeah.
Do it again.
That's wasting water.
No, it's wasting water when I ask you.
Yeah.
Actually medieval week? Is it medieval week or month?
Medieval week.
Yeah, so that's why everyone is dressing up like medieval times. Medieval, sounds like medieval.
Yeah, basically it was.
Listening to what he was saying. So apparently there's a bubble thing he was saying. It's a bit,
it's
door. Someone living inside.
This is the botanical garden.
Welcome. So it's Scotland's botanical garden, and you can't really see according to that. Tree that looks like a pine tree that isn't a pine tree.
Tree.
What is it?
Monkey puzzle tree.
Oh.
In Swedish, literal translation, obske, means monkey fear. Because monkey fears means transformed cleanliness.
Ow! Monkey doesn't want to climb this tree because it's actually sharp.
Oh my
God. Hi, handsome. We ended up not going to that festival because we are not in costume. We're just gonna be like an outsider, right, love? Do you want to be an outsider inside a medieval fest?
No, I'm gonna look like a freak.
So we're just gonna go hang around here by the beach and enjoy some snacks. So this is going to be old now. That was where we were, and that's Eric over there. Now we're going to... Where are we going, love? Somewhere, over there. Okay. Just following where the sound is. Eric wants to see what's going on over there. Oh, it's so warm. Part of the festival. too bad we can't really see it. Mirror. Maybe we could just go over on the other side. And we're inside the old town. Wall. It was actually built around 13th century. It's been here for quite a long time.
This is the ruins.
So we're trying to get inside this church. And we're really interested what it looks like inside, because a while ago when we got here there was someone getting married, so we can't really get in there. Let's see. Where are we going?
Go to the Gotland Museum.
Woohoo! It's from fairy tale books. This is what?
School.
A school. Ah, nice. Trying to find the museum. Hopefully, it's still open before we get there. Or else, I'm gonna cry. The museum. Hopefully it's still open. Is it? Stone. Huh?
You said what?
Black Eyed Peas.
No, I think it might be... Det här med rakningen fattar jag inte hur man faller raka och springa. Mer rakning som...
Heading back to Visby. Heading home. Heading home. Heading home.
So how do you think about our trip? Random trip today.
It was great.
You see your friend. What's his name again?
Simon.
Simon!